She's not worth it, Bucky. Just forget about her and get a good night's rest.
I'm not leaving because of Jody.
Then why?
Don't sit there and pretend like you don't already know.
I was trying to protect you from them.
Is lying the only thing you know how to do?
Son, I... That was the last time I saw him. I just pray that for once in my life, history will not repeat itself. Dead. What else could he do? Walk inside. There was something different about the guard.
Stop. Who are you? How did you get in here?
Yeah, well, your front gate is open.
What? How is that possible? Did the guard let you in?
I'm afraid your guard is dead, but the two bad-smelling scumbags who did it are now in the ground.
Damn these vultures. It was bound to happen again. Poor Rusty. Nevertheless, you need to leave this place immediately.
Look, I ain't from around here. Westtown is the only lead that I have. I'm trying to find someone who's gone missing.
Never turn down a new Mongol, Zoe.
A what?
Look, there's no time. I have to go and replace Rusty. Mug, Zoe here. I'm sending a new recruit down your way. Over.
What are you doing?
What's your name?
Buck.
Listen, Buck. No one enters Westtown without giving something in return.
I just wanted to ask about the girl. I didn't plan on staying.
It's a fair trade, Buck. Don't like it? I can just kick your ass out of the gate.
Alright, fine.
Now, go inside the pub and talk to Mug. He's our captain. Convince him that you can be useful. Otherwise, I can't guarantee your safety. What are you...
The air was thick with gunpowder and the smell of wet dog's fur. Nasty combination.
So... new recruit now.
I'm also here to find...
You stroll into my town. If you came here looking for trouble, you...
Ain't here to cause no trouble. I'm just looking for a missing friend.
You seem familiar. You're a confused, scared little pup with no idea as to where he is and who he's talking to.
Enlighten me then. Who are you?
All you need to know about me is that if you plant interfere in Western's affairs, I'll take care of you. Personally. Alright, that's enough of that. Let's get down to brass tacks. Western welcomes only those who protect her. Prove you can be trusted, and we'll take it from there. You'll go to the ruins of Old Town, east of here. Clear out any vulture scum you come across. Gather whatever supplies you can find out there, and find out what happened to our scouts, who never returned. Dismissed.
Broken or not, if it works, you keep it. That is the way of things here in the desert. It took tremendous effort to build Old Town. Breaks my heart to see how little remains. The entrance to Old Town has been barricaded shut for years. Ain't no reason to look back. No reason at all. can't even begin to explain. Tell you the truth, Old Town is more than a nickname. This town was built to symbolize something. A return to the good old days. One could only carry some. The component is missing. One could only carry so much. Ah!
to report.
Your scouts managed to pull quite a stash. Here.
What about our soldiers?
I didn't find any trace of them.
Well, just another night in Banganza. I won't lie, laddie. Our beloved Westown is dying. If you could help us defend against the vultures and assist the decent folks of Westown, we'll assist you in any way we can.
Thank you, Mug.
We mongrels watch each other's backs. I expect you to do the same.
Get out of my face, kid. Got nothing to...
She really...
No way, man! I changed it last... Wait a second. Who are you? I know every...
Name's Buck. I cut a deal with Mug, so I'm offering my help to anyone in town.
Finally! Another mechanic! This is just awesome. Alright, so here's the problem. We've been working our asses off, and our tools are really bad shape. We need some high-grade tools. I'm talking Lost Tech. There's only one dude who can get his hands on Lost Tech. Nibbler the Salvager. If you can find him and convince him to sell you the tools, you'll be helping us. Big time.
Nibbler. Alright, got it. Where can I find his shop?
Well, I would go to the junkyard. That's where he gets all of his stuff. So you go to the right and talk to Simon. He'll tell you how to get there. Easily.
Your Simon?
Greeting, stranger.
He said you can point me towards the junkyard.
What's your business there exactly?
I'm gonna look for Nibbler the Salvager.
That would be like finding a sane dog in vulture territory.
Gotta start somewhere.
Alright. I'll mark the location on the map for you.
Thanks.
Just do me a favor, lad. When you come back, or more correctly, if you come back, come talk to me, will you?